Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the 200 pounds of tone from LovePedal. The 200 pounds is basically a silicon fuzz pedal, and it's designed to get some great singing sustain, much like you'd hear on Eric Johnson's recordings. It's a pretty simple design. The volume knob has a really wide and usable range, and the fat knob changes the mids. If you want more of a closed back 412 tone, you could roll that knob back. And finally, the fuzz knob, which in higher settings will give you a nice smooth fuzz that still cleans up with the guitar's volume knob. So let's hear the 200 pounds of tone on the current settings. I'm playing on a G&L Legacy into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the true bypass signal. So let's check out the full fuzz range. So even on the lower fuzz settings, you still get a nice warm fuzz tone that cuts through the mix and doesn't get muddy like other fuzz pedals. And for more scooped mid-range and a tighter low end, you could back off on the fat knob. So you could dial in that knob to avoid some muddiness in your amp. So here's my favorite setting on the 200 pounds of tone. I've cranked up the output to push my amp a little bit more into overdrive. And even though I have the fuzz nearly all the way up, you could still clean it up with the guitar's volume knob. Well, that's the 200 pounds of tone from LovePedal. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.